That is crazy. Well, on YouTube.com. So, Psycho Pharma Edge of Insanity Exploding Muscle Pumps Zen Energy Razor Focus Cycle Endurance ZEMBRIN Wild Candy. So, Psycho Endurance VAS. VASCULARITY and Pumps One. Beta BETAALANINE 3.2 grams CITRULINE MALAT 8 grams Zen Light Focus NOOTRO PICZENBRINSCELETIUM TOTORTUOSUMAERIAL parts extras 25 mg razor edge focus caffeine ANHYDROES 350 featuring the landing the H salts only energy drink and energy powder THEOBRONINE 20 mg YOHIMPINEHC I 5 grams RAUWOLSCINE 98% 4 mg. Go to the website. Edge of Insanity, ZEMBRINSCELETIUMTORTUOSUMAERIA parts extras 25 mg combined with high grain top shelf stimulus to achieve prolonged energy zen life focus endurance and pumps that will make you never want to stop training. Edge will drive you to new personal records every time you use it. Psycho Endurance VASCULARITY Pumps Blend provides an ITRICOXIDE fueled muscle pumps with added strength, power, and endurance. A powerful combination of 3.2 grams beta BETAALANINE, 8 grams CITRULONE, MALAT that gives Edge of Insanity a premium pump blend that is UNPARALLEDT on the product. Raise Edge Focus 350 caffeine ignited with a powerful blend of THEOBRONINE 5 mg YOHIMBE HCL 90% and 4 mg RAUWOLSCINE Alpha ALPHA Y feel good energy 25 mg ZEMBRIN extras provide EUPHORA endurance and an all around sense of well being during an any effort worked type of workout. ZEMBRINE is the world's most well researched and clinical ECLINICALY study asterisk of SCELETIUM TORTUOSUM. It's mood enhancing, anxiety reducing, providing COGNITIVE function ability, make it the best form of SCELETIUM. Q-R-T-U-O-S-U-M on the market with self, affirmed, generally recognized as safety RAS status. In the US, the MBRAN is an evidence-based botanical supplement that has been thoroughly studied for safety in effectivity. CompreHensive preclinical and clinical clinical studies when mixed with the right amount of high brain stimulants, THEOBROMIONYOHIMBEHCL and alpha ALPHAIOHIMB give user the highest level of EUPHORI will be raised and razor sharp focus, much like past best selling products that are no more available. Edge of Lucidity brings the feel good back into your life. Okay, so Psycho Pharma Edge of Insanity Wild Candy. UGBD18 only 3 HP to caffeine energy drink power. Energy drink, so that's a tell. Cherry bitches. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Weather report, weather bug on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Report. 79, feel like 79, mostly cloudy. No, mostly cloudy. 73, feel like 72, mostly cloudy. Air quality for people with health sensitivities. Monitoring the air quality in the next few hours. UV moderate by yellow, where sunglasses by sunscreen. Observation is so far today high 82, low 50, yesterday high 84, low 50, average high 70, low 50. Dew point high 59. Humidity 61%, still no high low pressure 29.98 inches, high 30.08 inches, low 29.96 inches, sun wind, sunrise 6:48 in the morning, Tahoe, sunset 6:23 p.m, the moon okay. Pollen. One low yellow strain might be. Pretty dumb pollen, ragweed, today's condition, conservation. The pollen grains in the air for Friday will be fallen and will remain in the very low range. This lower of pollen concentration. The result of lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and evening, which tend to wash out of the 10 days. October 9th through October 18th tonight, low 50, partly cloud. So Saturday has 77, low 62, mostly cloudy. Sunday high 82, low 61, partly sunny. Monday high 77, low 44, partly sunny. Tuesday high 75, low 44, mostly sunny. Wednesday high 75, low 50, mostly sunny. Thursday high 71, low 41, mostly sunny. Next Friday has some trouble with my window for some. Next Saturday high, 62 low, 44 o'clock. Next Sunday high, 32 low, 44 o'clock. So, Sunday, October 18, day, picture of the sun, no sun, kind of cloudy. So, Sunday, October 18, day, picture of the description, partly cloudy with a widely scattered thunderstorm, chances of storm, 30% high temperatures around 60 degrees, dew point will be around 39 degrees, and then humidity of 59%, winds will be 20 miles per hour from the west. So, Sunday, October 18, day. Okay, YouTubers, YouTube, leave me a comment down below. How is the water? YouTubers, YouTube, leave me a comment down below. And there's a tractor, Hurricane Delta, Mega, Lanta, and Mega, Lanta. Our co-mother's sister arrest at Titus. Well, after 2021, Trump to resume campaign with events at White House on Florida, second presidential debate. Bait cancer, had kind of a bait off after the decline to get by test. Hurricane Delta, make landfall in Louisiana. Track Delta path in Hurricane Sandy. Couple sneak in the morning before Delta home. With 100 miles per hour wind, Hurricane Delta eyes. But we're gonna show a little bit. The terrifying truth says that we're going to need a base on. Coronavirus point zero frustration, COVID-19 will attack. People at Camp Valley and for the test power. In detail, so it numbers of seasons, six, ladies, four. White House. COVID-19 outbreak, Fauci White House held super event. She attended White House support. Now she's on a bus tour. I don't want to ask when Trump last test negative. H-A-I-T-I aircraft change to a N-C-O-A-E-Y-D-A-R-O-N-T-T. Thank you. So YouTube land, three things you need to do. Three things you need to do: get a Gmail account, YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to Facebook. That's the Phil does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. Great job. Talk about George Floyd protest, Black Lives protest, Black Lives protest, riot, owners, Louisville, Kentucky, Kentucky. Three cops, racist, shit. Murder. So the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Georgia, African American, living life. Mayor, walking, jogging around. Two white piece of shit. Racist. Dad, father, chase him down, gun him down. Then a white piece of shit, their friend, racist, and corner on the phone. The death penalty, or life in prison without parole. One cop, the chick, the racist, American. So, nailed on. His knee back in the hand, dead from there for 8 to 9 minutes. Back up there, I believe so. Forward, you know, crying out for his mom. Can't breathe, you know, breath. The death penalty or life in prison without parole. Atlanta, Georgia, white. Cop, he's a shit, racist African-American, African-American, in the back 2 or 3 times, is it down for it, or I can do it right there. Australian, welcome, what a cop, a cop, racist, good shit, African-American. That's my breath, I can't breathe. And defund the police. Police reform, it's, you know. Police reform, you know, regulation reform. It's like in Iraq, 2006, all the grand. Most majority troops are good, 99%. Good, 1% bad. All law enforcement, most majority, all law enforcement are good, 99% good, 1% bad. Like, get rid of the bad actors, bad eggs, all the above, you know, get rid of hate, racist, creeps, crooks, criminals, corruption, greedy, you know. I forgot about this, and then, you know, chokes and all that. Holds and dumps and the boot, nails, and you're like, with, you know, cops and IPD with tasers and dogs, and it's like, what, the dogs, gonna get them, cage with disturbing, not good. Then, no knock warning. You know, body cams by law, 4 years high school, 4 years college, if that's less, more. Background checks. De-escalate training. Taser training, dog training, gun training. You know, like that scope laser gun, automatic weapons and machine guns been in the enemy of America for war. And, physical training, mental training, health training, test training, gun training. So, systemic racist. Can't have all white males. You got diversity, African Americans, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslims, gay, Lebanese, transsexual, bisexual, female. So, yeah. YPD, I think I forgot the name of it, last night. YPD, you know, white cop, it's real race, and African American, arrest, murder, and racist, and the death penalty, or life in prison, so. The BRET, drama, England London, is angry. Drama. Israel drama. Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong won a crush. I mean, China won Hong Kong. China won a crush Hong Kong. China, India, Berlin, with all that drama. China, the racist secret camp, take Muslims. The India, China, Berlin, Obama. Drama in India, races, such as the law and Muslims. What Israel drama? Russian monster Putin put a bounty on United States troops. Pay the Taliban to kill United States troops. Russian monster Putin, vaccine, no mask of the doctor, not a doctor, anti-vaccine. Well, that's controversial in the mail-in voting, and talk about Trump, and I said, you know, vote twice. You should be stupid. Don't vote twice. Yes, all prisons. All links. As you do. Things like that. You should be losing when. No, you didn't win. You know. Everybody done a great job about that. You know, and voting all the above. You know. Things like that. You know. People already voted. You know. Like that. People are voted for the election. Oh, the controversy in the middle of voting. I thought I've done that. Not just like the Kentucky, Louisville, Kentucky, Wisconsin. Coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter, place by local rules. No global pandemic. Be safe, be careful. Be safe, be sorry, stay safe, stay healthy, stay strong. Yeah, Google News, World News, I'm a Nexus 5 smart thing. Yeah. And probably this story right here, that's what I didn't talk about then. Spanish government imposes state of emergency advice for NADRIB. Coronavirus, Spain declared emergency and NADRIB has been emerged hotspot. Facing resistance, Spain declared state of emergency Spain. NADRIB possible COVID-19 outbreak. Spain used emergency powers to lock down NADRIB. NERKEL sounds or a virus. RESURGENT in Europe. city. Probably shut down due to virus incident again until next 30. 30. KYRGYZSTA in Papua's political crisis and power vacuum explained. What's another thing I think it's got Dodi Guard Job talk about warning signs and ARMENIAZERBAI in open seas for talks. Russia host talks proposing NAGORNOKARABAKHC style. Washington INITIATE peace in the south. CAUCASUS the hell. Conflict between ARMENIANAZERBAIJ and Chris Bayer. So, the war on ARMENIA threatens American soldiers. Okay. As virus surges in Europe, resistance to new restrictions also grows. UK virus cases surge as DISFENT launch over border guarantee strategy. Citing 25 Amendment policy RASKIN Is this so new? Okay. Now we got, okay, Friday 5 p.m. tropical update, Hurricane Delta near landfall weakening. Hurricane Delta hit Louisiana live updates. Hurricane Delta taking at Louisiana. Water 40 Delta takes in at Louisiana. Hurricane Delta could bring my friends going to Gulf Coast. Former FBI special agent on the foil plot to kidnap. Which grabbing GRETHENWHITNER. WHITNER ripped Trump campaign for attacking her with a allegedly kidnap plot revealed. Suspect in WHITNER plot photographed with long guns at Michigan Capitol. Kidnapper plot target GRETHENWHITNER. And you are, that's no, COINCIDENTN, REX, HEPPKE, plot, again, WHITN, Russia, show danger, MP, government, RHECORIC, call and respond to extremist, case, Trump, PROVOCATIN could you? Commission cancel second debate, return to a fund, and move to staff off by Fermat's debate problems were as easy to see as A, B, and C. George K. R. D. A. Abolish the debate commission pens. Uncertainty future of the presidential debate. Voters know Trump isn't just. Voters know Trump isn't just a bad president, he's a bad person. White House keep dodging questions of when Trump has tested negative for coronavirus. White House. Trump's Congress aid offer is impossible policy. Trump to address thousands from White House balcony on Saturday. Trump on drugs. Who could have seen this coming? White House plans South Lawn against Saturday after the last one become a secret spreader. Fauci said the White House had a secret spreader event. The data speaks for itself, says insider. Republicans are finally ready to disband Trump's struggles rip across the Sun Belt, endanger GOP from him. What a Democrat Senate could do, COVID-19 from Obamacare, pension, green jobs, and more. How conservatives could help realize a political end for Trump. How the Democrats could pack the court and de-escalate at the same time the Hill. Trump abandoned the Democrats. PRORITIVES PARTISA enforcement point in the Hill. Video show police officer TUSSING with arrested pregnant woman in Kansas. What Nancy Pelosi said about the term 24th Amendment, stimulus, AGOPIATIONS, Trump signed off on an $8.8 trillion offer to Pelosi. Pelosi introduced bill under 24th Amendment, the commission to evaluate fitness of future presidents. Trump growing stimulus. PLOY, crowd of Democrats to Hill. Trump hit back at Pelosi 24th Amendment meeting, says her real target is safe to jail. Federal judge blocked ballot drop, Fox's limit, and allowed Pelosi to pursue two new presidents. The doctor is lying. Trump on Fox once wrote about the long history of President hiding health issues. Trump, California sent water to Pacific to take care of tiny fish with its sliders. Trump will undergo television medical evaluation on Friday night. Fox News notes. This issue could decide Trump's election. Fox News London. ILTZIK Trump showed in again in water and fire. Fauci coronavirus forecast past winter could be ahead. The Hill campaign to report Trump campaign arrest. Rush Limbaugh showed Democrats question Trump in campaign summer. Trump dropped the F-bomb on Iran. Talk radio turning millions and millions into conservatives. Bureaucracy. President Trump potential return to public events. Trump went ran out to fuck around with while staring the radio into view. Permit his coronavirus message again. Trump says he might not have recovered from COVID-19 without antibody counts or different titles. South Carolina U.S. Senate debate changed format after Lindsey Graham refused to take COVID-19 test. South Carolina Senate debate scrapped after Harrison calls for Graham to get COVID-19 tests in hand. Senate debate and questions after Graham refused to take COVID-19 test. With just a few hours to go, South Carolina debate format changes. Media turned the ball on to J-A-I-N-E Harrison Logan Rook. Okay, New York Times. P-H-A-R-M-A-C-I-S-T sent cocaine to DEA agent for probing his court, Fed says. Fed sued Yale alleged discrimination against applications. Trump administration sued Yale over use of race and admissions. U.S. sued Yale for alleged bias against Asian applications. I probably shouldn't have messed with that. But I did. Okay. Alright, let's get into it. Ooh, I'm getting hot. We gotta go. Let's do it. Ooh. Hot.
Yikes.
So YouTube Land, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19 is not a conspiracy. It's not a hoax. It's not a conspiracy. Not a government lockdown. Not a hoax. Not a fake news. Real reality. Not fantasy. Very dumb. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. You know, big fake deal, huge real around the world, same thing. Prepare to quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow up on the rules. A global pandemic literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country, whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube and YouTube land, stay the fuck home. YouTube and YouTube land, for the love of God, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands with goddamn hot soapy water for 20 goddamn seconds. Hot soapy water with goddamn hot soapy water 20. Wash your hands with hot soapy water for 20 seconds. YouTube and YouTube will wear a goddamn motherfucking mask. YouTube and YouTube will goddamn motherfucking thing. Same thing about YouTube and YouTube goddamn motherfucking, So YouTube and YouTube, you don't have to donate blood. But as this film, talk about the bigger than coronavirus and metal coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic. Spill that blood towards the Channel News 4 St. Louis, Missouri. Nora O'Donnell, CBS, donate the blood, said it was easy. The South and the West, California, you know, Arizona, MTB, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nevada, Las Vegas, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Texas, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Republican, Conservative, Governor, lie about the numbers. Most of Republican, Conservatives, Governors, lie about the numbers. Red State Update, YouTube Patron Podcast, wonder like I am, the Ohio Governor, is he a real Republican, Conservative? We all know he's a real Republican, Conservative, the Governor of Maryland. We have Florida, yeah, fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. YouTube and YouTube money. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you information details so you can do your part. Deadpool 1 radar, Deadpool 2 on radio, YouTube agents also only. Hartman, badass, Saint, badassery, Saint. Thank you, then you're going to pick it. Love, we need you, want you. Essential workers, frontliners, you know, badassery, kickassery, the real superheroes, the real motherfucking deal should be the person of the year 2020 in every single motherfucking year. Bams, badass motherfuckers, good drink for you, and we're gonna rock and roll. Let's go. The These people are fucking special. Good people, good heart, the best. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter, rescue, ambulance, 911, fire department, law, all law enforcement, state, federal, FBI, state police, county police, local police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard, Marine, East Coast, California, 2 huge military hospital ships, the Navy. Badass 3, same thing, let me go to prison. Love you, need you, want you. The best of the best, bright, smart, the doctors, right them wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Walmart workers, Amazon workers, post office, mailman, person. My dad delivered the mail, he's a mailman. My dad's wife worked in the building office. YouTubers, YouTube, play sports, small businesses. Motor Association of Small Business, Call of the Great, Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County for Illinois, Clay County, the game is YouTube, you know, big and you must be 21 and over. YouTube, you know, big and you must be 21 and over. You know, text, call, Facebook, you know, social media, emails, Gmails, Hotmail, Snapchat, you know, whatever. YouTube, you know, you must be 21 and over only. Wear a mask, social distancing, is your part, using the remote for 20 minutes, all on it. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhubs, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We daycare workers, babysitters, teachers. Ultimate makers, factories, American grocery store, QVC. We have meat plant workers. We have veterans, daycare workers, you know, veterans and nursing homes. We get, you know, farmers, plexiglass workers, banks, librarians, museums, social workers, therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic violence victims, people who help mental health. We have drugstore, pharmaceuticals, Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens, Battery, saving them, appreciate it, Battery, Walmart, Home, and Motor, Protection 1. Badass, you're saying that I appreciate it. Rising up, my mother, protection one. Gasish convenience store, we have Clay City, Illinois. Casey's, we have 7-Eleven. Circle K. Quick Trip. Pilot, we have semis, truckers, truck stops. We have Pick Pack Roses. Kroger's. Kroger's, we have Save-A-Lot, Prices, Beauty Bar, IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Green. We have Target, Aldi's, Big Town, Big City, FML, Neighbor, Deebus, Snooks, Fast Food Restaurant, McDonald's, Burger, Kentuckable, Subway, Quiznos, the same, Kobe's, Bananas, Applebee's, TJ Fridays, Chili's, Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's. We have Emo Pizzas, you know, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's Pizza, Domino's, Pop John's, Little Caesars. We got Cafe Joe's, Long John's, Silver Red Lobsters. We got Deli McAllister, Jay McAllister's. We got Texas Longhorns, Texas State, Popeye's, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane's Chickens. We got Sonic. Crystals, White Castles, Carter and Miss Hardy's. We have Rally's Checkers. We have Penny Bread, Penny Express. We have Jack in the Box, Arby's, Wendy's, KFC. We have Smooth. of the cans. Something else. Probably something else, but I forgot. Denny's, Cracker Barrels, IHOP, Olive Gardens, Dinky Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robin. Badass 3, Hangman, Culver's owner, Steak and Shake. Krispy Kreme! Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, open the whole time. Bright, red, bright. You know, and sign them. That is just him and appreciate it. Love you. Love you, want you, need you. Krispy Kreme donuts, hot fresh donuts, free, ready to go. 2020, year graduation. We got Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. We got Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We have McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We have Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express. We IHOP, Olive Garden, Denny's, Cracker Barrels. Yeah. That is three, and I appreciate it. Culver's owner, Steak and Shake. Batter, she's saying, Pritchard, love you, want you, need you. Hot, fresh, free donuts for nurses, nurse, doctors, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists, hospital, clinics, ER surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express. We had Denny's, IHOP, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel. That is true. And I appreciate it. Colvin's on this day of shit. Maybe more. So I agree with no fast food restaurant. They protest. But love God gave me. How to pay, man to pay. Take pay. Family pay. Leave pay. I agree with my girlfriend catch one. Mom. Pre-K. 12. If you have to go in person school. The kids, the students, and all of the above, you know, we do superintendents, principal, janitors, the colleges, you know. You know, that's what they all need. Masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, dental soap, hand soap, at Fort Illinois. Test, contact tracing, whatever Dr. N.C. Fauci want, Dr. Burt's want. Democrats, liberals, you hate their critics. Jimmy Carter, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, Harris, what they want. They get test success, pack your glass. Nurses, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, hospital clinics, ER, surgeons. Helicopters, registrar, ambulance, 911. That's what they need. Masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand tissue soap, you know, test, temperature checks, safety glass, even, you know, all the schools and so, you know, that's the first one. Hospital beds, inventors, Trump needed to do the Defense Act, my dad said that's what they did in World War II, all the manufacturers, batteries, three, saying them in the picture. Well, we need to want you. QVC, America Grocery Store, Eyes in Mind with the mask, Women Control, Lugs, Top of Copper, and many more. YouTube and YouTube, and keep on making masks. Real rally, not fantasy, fairy tale, common sense, like essence of Bill saying, don't be stupid. The shirts, the hoodie, and the mask, like Forrest Gump, stupid is, stupid does. My dad said, World War II, listen, New Jersey should know when to sacrifice. The love of God, release non-violent offenders. As it's still, he made a video about prison, you know, new channel or main channel. Of course, the given as it's still, have to make a new video about prison because of coronavirus. COVID-19. Now, state, federal, a million Americans in prison. Most and majority of Americans in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, Asian Americans, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, you know, and corruption. So, line up, no DNA, he, she, say, greed, greedy, inhate, myth, oil, chocolate, but, all lie, my mom, because they don't really say aliens, you know, aliens don't come on Earth, because you're being treated like human beings, kind of shit. We're at China, you know, want to crush Hong Kong, hate Hong Kong, and China versus India, the drama, and borderland, nuclear weapons, the secret camp, they hate racists, hate Muslims, hate their people, censorship, and no freedom. The same thing on North Korea and their people, and they torture and kill them. America, in India, my dad's in South of the village. And the same thing, India, you know, they China, you know, drama, nuclear weapons, borderland, and all that. Then they agree with China, you know, their citizenship solved, they racist, and they hate the same people, Muslims. And season 2, America Got Talent, March or April, India Dance Group, they won. Everybody know about India and all that, no. But my dad said, you know, big area of India, poor welfare, probably homeless, not the best fuck. That's India. Poor welfare, probably homeless, are in prison because they can't afford their bond, chocolate but fuck. You know. For love, God, put homeless motels and hotels. Ancestville does a great job talking about war class people don't like. Middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, probably homeless. We got Channel News 4, Matt Chambers, Laura Margrethe Pierce. We have Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift. Whoopi Goldberg, The View, by the Whoopi Goldberg, The View, The Heroes, Joy, Sonny, and McCain. Red Stay Up, the YouTube Patreon podcast, The Hero of the Videos, so they won't. Red Stay Update, YouTube podcast, subscribe, click the notification bell. Red Stay Update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5, YouTube, Jamal, on Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard as hell because of coronavirus and COVID-19 days. NBC, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube must be interesting. How they make new. But YouTube, but comment down below if you hate it. So let's find this out. Is it true of Legacy Season 3 will be the beginning of 2021 of January 2021? Is it true of Netflix? Netflix will buy and save the Vampire Diaries and will be the end of 2021. Yeah, I'm picking, yeah. We know Harry Duff said about that. We talk about TV Land Yonder Summer Show, yes. Whenever that new season will be their final season. Speaking of TV Land Yonder Summer Show, with regard to through 2021. So, speaking of TV Land Yonder Summer Show, Harry Duff, a spinoff. We're not gonna be. And speaking of Harry Duff, you know, we got Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube Creators, also, when will the brand new Lizzie McGuire will be out? Why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars Mandalorian. Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 will be October 30th on a Friday, then, you know, be after that every Friday. But Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right here, right now, because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, subway, shelter place, all of our rules, need to be today the fuck home, in the middle of a global pandemic. So, yeah. It's Star Wars movies. You got Begin, I think I did all the beginning of the year. We got Hanson, Soul, Netflix. Sorry, we're sort of Netflix, but they have them all promote all Disney cartoon movies. They're all Disney cartoon movies. So weird. I need to finish. James and I, Peach. Bloody hell, when I'm doing Franklin, when you can do comment down below, you know about that. It's based on what? They did all the black and white, but I think maybe 80s, could be 70s, 80s, of the movie of Franklin. Doing that, you know, we'll do it put the four. I'm gonna get the Nightmare Before Christmas. Man Learns 1, 2. I think you could do play, but I didn't do it, but I saw it on there, so I do want to watch it. And, you know, brand new Lizzie McGuire, Harry Duff. First sports mall you can need to blend. Number one energy drink, Prada Reviewer. TBA's reviews of chocolate is about number one food energy drink. Number one food Prada Reviewer. Captain America, Captain. Badass 3 and appreciate badass energy. Congratulations, you have your proud of earn and deserve it. TPX review, 1,000 subscribers. Google, YouTube, Paycheck, Partner Program, AdSense. Your money's on all of the above, you know how we do. Subscribe, click links below, and make it happen. Madman Ward, Burbner, Jason Scream, Energy, Backo Junkie, all the taste is the same. What Rudy eat? The review back saying Godfather about time. Kings, Queens, Godfather, Godmothers. Let's go right now. Wineco, Digicel, Renendo, Last of Waste, Lisa Nova, Spirka 24, Paper Lilies, The Hill 88, Sly Fox, Mogul 69, Speedcon Kiwi, Robot Ben, Motor Tesla. No. I mean, Bill. Motor Tesla. Google, YouTube, they spent into my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultraviolet, because tons of parts. I lost the partner program because of Adpocalypse. My phone getting charged good. I miss the Google Plus Hangout texting. I miss Google Plus Hangout the blog. And the sound right here, you probably can hear it barely. And I think that's a little better. Video camera was way better, but who knows. But badass 3 seen and appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product review. T-Base Reviews. Subscribe to the channel. Exclusive energy. YouTube Agents. So I'm going to check out his website. eBay, Instagram, YouTube Agents. So I should know the links right now. Number one food product review. Catching up with Kentucky. Subscribe to the channel. Underrated energy drink. American Energy. Wherever I've been making energy drinks. YouTube Agents. So quality. Get their energy drinks. You can be AT's phone. Should know the website by now. You can be AT's phone. Please support small businesses. Why I make YouTube videos? Because I'm bored, depressed, tired. You know, cold in winter, get warm and hot. Summertime, screwed and fuck. Something to do, hobby, and it's fun. That's the news, I sent to my boy. Wow. Craziness. We're gonna go here, get my text like I always do. I'm gonna break everything down in a bit. First up, we're gonna go with Netflix. We're going to go with Netflix, playoff, postseason, break that down, and we're going to talk about a lot of different stuff here. A lot of stuff we're going to try to talk about if we can. We're going to see about it, right? So Netflix, I do that Friday, Saturday, and Sunday to do it. Every day, but we're gonna break that down for you right here and now. I'm almost done with this stuff too, so that's gonna be interesting. top 10 in the U.S. today. Everything together. So number 10, Bombia. Number 9 is C-O-C-O-M-E-L-O-N. 8, Ratchet, R-A-T-C-H-E-D. Check that out. Some evil. 6 to 100. 5, American Pie Girl Rules. That's interesting. 4, S-C-H-I-T-T. Possibly that's creepy. You can comment down below. I'm blowing up in a big way. 3, American Murder. Found my store. Blowing up in a big way. 2, Emily in Paris. Oh, I love myself younger. Do you really know how to do? I should do that. And number 1, H-U-B-I-E, Halloween. Look like that's Nick. Saint King is in it. We got Adam Center, his Happy Madison production. So that's going to be very interesting. The top 10 TV shows.
The top 10 TV shows. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Number 10, Wentworth. 9, Cobra Kai. Number 8, The Office. MTD said, do it. My older sister watching it, blowing up. 7, The Good Place. 6, C-O-C-A-M-E-L-N. 5, Ratchet, R-A-T-C-H-E-D. Gonna check that out. 4, Evil. 3, The 100. I say in SCW. 2, S-C-H-I-T-T, Possibility Creek. And number 1, Emily in Paris. The top 10 TV, the movies. I learned the TV show. So, yeah. Let's do it. Come on now. Come on now. Let's get it down. Let's get it down. Number 10, The Croods. YouTube, comment down below. Did they do another one? Did I say they're doing another preview? I don't know. But something like that. Number 9, Yogi Bear. Yogi is Dan Aykroyd and Justin Timberlake is Google. The cartoon's way better. 8, E-N-O-L-A, Holmes, Dalton Little Love, that 7 Outpost, I can put what that's on there. Because that's, brand new same. Starbeam, Howling Heroes. 5, Big Daddy. And that's the saying about that. Zach and Cody, the twins. That's what their start, trying to first part. I never cared for that. And that's a depressing comment where I'm saying Happy Madness with that. A little different style. Never cared for that. Poor Columbia, like that. I'm going to be laughing funny. Loving all that. Chick with love. Romance like that. Dreaming such a killer. Interesting. A lot of craziness, man. Our apartment. 3, American Pie Girl Rules. 2, American Murder. What? The Family Next Door. And number 1, H-U-B-I-E, Halloween, Adam Sandler, Nick, Keenan, this crazy, I don't know, how the born. That's something you got. The Prince of Me, that's a good movie. I like that one, actually. Well, that's the saying about that. I say after that, they ruin it. I don't know. I think iZombie, being the main zombie, they should done all the other ones. What is this? Okay. I wonder if that's... But Netflix blown up in a big, big way. But then again, YouTube, comment down below. You hear about that? Of the taxes of the FBI and... I'm not sure. Cooties and stuff that way. You say about that, we do. So I guess, I said Cooties a French movie. And I guess Senator, Ted Cruz. But that's the saying about that, with Ted Cruz, Yeah. But then again, he self-quarantined. And it's like, I say that, want to do the judge and all of the above, doing all Trump. And it's insane about that, Because, social media and stuff like that, YouTube and all that, live, you know, me, this, you know, of Trump. It's like that, you know. I look at Google News, I think, or Google about South Park. I think they're having trouble remote doing the show. And I saw, you know, new season releases on there. It was like it's like that. Then it got canceled. You know how we do. And like that. You have 200,000 Americans. It's like, you know, even, you know, but I don't know. But that's to say it about that, but you got it right about Texas. You got to be careful, you know, I'm doing things. Because, you know, I shocked the praise fuck, but, you know, but that's to say it about that, you know, I flip. I think Ted Cruz said it's purple. It'd be like, you know, that's be like of the between of it pretty well. I'm not gonna go like, you know, take, you know, I'd be what I gather because it's close because, you know, because Texas, you know, that's probably be the majority of the Hispanics, you know. In Texas, and being more majority of that voting, like that. But they'd be shocked to break, fuck, they will vote Trump and Republican conservatives. That's like that, you know. But that's to say it about that, you know. You got African Americans, Hispanic Americans. I'm like, I'm being some part, you know. From African Americans and Hispanics, and like they said, African Americans, they pick presidents, Obama, twice. But then again, because, you know, that's it's kind of a rare saying, you know, Republican conservative. But, you know, social media of YouTube, Google, you know, yeah, they want that, you know, me, censorship at best, and like South Park, you know, what's the deal? Very, very scary, but YouTube ain't gonna be YouTube, brother. But, yeah. So, I agree with that. You gotta be careful, because, you know, you got Hispanic Americans. They can't come out and vote, you know. I think, you know, Texas will flip. Ted Cruz will lose. You know, people don't want him to be fired, you know. People, you know. You know, but whatever, but you know how we do. I like how they do that, you know, with Matt, you know, because the CDC said, wear the mask. He said, he trusts the mask over the vaccine, and said, you know, what will have the most result is wearing a mask. It's like, you know, I saw that, you know, a doctor saying on the news said, you know, if, you know, politicians, you know, Trump and all them just stop talking to poems and stuff like that, let the doctors, nurses, the science research handle the pandemic, it would be done. And wear a mask, it will lower it. You know we do. So there you go. But yeah, let's move on. Play a postseason. Just a little beginning, if I'm able to. But I gotta get into this in a hurry, right? Because we gotta talk about this. Play a postseason. We gotta dig in. We got NBA championship. Okay, well, they just started. Oh, just started right there. Hello, Los Angeles Lakers, King James, LeBron James. What NCAA's got it, Ron Harrell, whatever, they could win it here. But I'm saying they're going to win it regardless. Look at this close. Okay, tied 1-1. Well, you got... You got Cole Hamels and Tyler Glass now, so yeah. That'd be a great game. Yeah, they start Sunday. So YouTube, please comment down below. What about that? I watch a baseball channel. Trust and all of the above, you know how we do. And I watch that live, you know. Central Tatis Jr. is going to hit a home run. Bellinger. He was a first base, but man, they proved everybody wrong. But hell, the Dodgers. They, oh man, look at that. I don't know. But then again, Houston Astros, they cheated. And the LA Dodgers should have won that. But both teams cheated. Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. And he said that innards and of that. They didn't cheat. I don't know. I just can't trust them. But then again, that's a test, you know. A lot of, you know. You gotta mind that, you know. I can see that. But Sunday, you know how we do. It'll be on TBS. Houston Astros waiting for their opponent. Well, they're gonna. I guess even New York Yankees will be home. Tampa Bay, yeah. Because, you know. LA Dodgers, they first, then Tampa Bay Rays. So, yeah. Don't know the time and all the above. The Atlanta Braves versus LA Dodgers. But who will it be? I don't know. Can Max Fried pitch? Was a pitching 7-0 sweep. Miami outside, you know, Mullins, the big playoffs, playoffs, but, you know, postseason. They don't lose, you know. They did. They lost 3 games on their own. We got Cooter Jr. Sorry for the name. Freeman, I don't know if he's injured or not, but you have him and Cooter Jr. Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, they did have Donaldson. They went there for the Twins. Like that, probably should stay with Atlanta Braves. But YouTube, comment down below. Could Clay? No. What? No. What? No. Well, I say May. Well, is it Desa May? I think he played pitching that last game. I guess he could try. That pitcher is good. I think it'd be Brewer. It could be Clayton Kershaw, but I think Brewer will get game one because he's good in the play-by-play postseason. But that's insane about that, you know. They should have had back-to-back World Series, but Houston Astros, Boston Red Sox. Comment down below. Like, even my dad, everybody be, this be must-see TV. Houston Astros for LA Dodgers. My dad said Houston Astros will win. It's going to be ugly. They're going to fight. They're going to fight anyway. So that'd be a must, TV. I'm excited. Like me, I probably will be glued. But Tampa Bay Rays, they probably could fight if they play them. But New York Yankees, they will fight. And it's like Tampa. It's like Tampa Bay, you know, like, Chapman, he hit a Tampa Bay Rays in the head in the season, 100 miles per hour. That's the same Houston Astros. You better be fucking scared. That's the same. Chapman was pumped up. He was pumped up. He won 2 innings. But true to that, but then again, you know, we know about that. They made the playoffs and all of the above. You know, here we go. Yeah. They know how we do. They have Garrett Cole, you know how we do. Even like that, but it's kind of crazy because the Dodgers, you know, they transfer the bullpen. That'd be, but then again, it's like 12-3. I guess give them rest, but you know. Then the Padres, you know. You know, saying the Padres of, you know, went after Jensen, the Joe Kelly barely survived. So, you know, because, you know, my dad said they don't like them with a ton. Because, you know, there's the Chiefs, you know, saw a hit home run, Bellinger Robin, and the pitcher did that, like that. Manny Machado, Costin, and Mookie Betts, Munch, like that, you know, Bill. It was the same. It was the same. And you got all these players, you know, it's like, you know, how people never give them a chance in Chicago Cubs. You know, it's like that, you know. But that's hard to do, right? People screwed over Darvish, said he tipped the pitchers. They knew about the stuff because they cheated, you know. Then just cheated, you know. When they said at home and banged, you know. You could have your buzzers, you know, it's like that, you know. It's like this. You know, I'm not gonna, we know about that, you know. I wonder why I look weird, because even with that, you know. Is, you know, I saw that live last year. And it's like, you know, and I did see all that, you know, LA Dodgers, you know. But boy, that'd be must TV. I'm excited, you know. But even that, you got, but here's the Astros, you gotta be scared, man. But let's go to that, because he did two innings. I think he wanted these. I think he wanted this. And it's like they said, you know, Boone and Garrett Cole, Garrett Boone, they looked, you got it, game, you know how we do. Yeah. But Garrett Cole, you know, even like that, you know, you thought they was going to win. It's like how Washington Nationals did that. I think a home team didn't win a home team. You know, it's like, wow, that's something. That's crazy trying to do the stuff, right? And you got Garrett Cole. That's a hot motherfucking pitcher. Man, it's like, what? You know? How they didn't win? How World Series? It's like, what? You gotta be. You know? And it's like, how New York Yankees, you know? It's like that, even that, you know? He's just a dominating pitcher, you know, with Bill. But, you know, you get what you get, right? I don't know, so. But Chapman, you know, he did a statement to, well, Tampa Bay, but, you know, I guess, you know, because they got to mess with them, you know, they won the division, better record and all the above, you know, we do. But, you know, I wonder if Jermyles Brown hit Tampa Bay in the race hit. But he won two innings, showed them, they show he's an Astros. He's ready. You're ready to go. I like that. You'd be scared. That's the saying about that. And you got Tampa Bay Rays of that of the season. Who knows? Like that, they probably will fight. New rival. I probably should watch that. But must TV. But that's the saying about that. You know, I'm just wondering. Because somebody's going to get hit 100 miles per hour in the hand. So, yeah. Like that, you know. Well, of course, Doug Given. I want to see that and all that, you know. That's purpose, all of the above. You know, Chapman, you know. The Baseball Channel and Trust, say so, you know. Yeah, you don't do that, you know, we do. It's like that. Like, they're probably fight and rival. It's like that, you know. Senior Padres or Dodgers are rival. So. That's just something. It's just rival baseball in the playoff postseason this year. That I don't condone all the above and stuff. That no and all that, but it happened. You know, we do. It's just like that. It's gonna be ugly. And it's like Houston Astros. They win the World Series against LA Dodgers. They're gonna fight. They're gonna be mad. So. Even without even that one pitcher, you know, that pitcher is crazy. The announcer said they never saw that shit, man. You know he's gonna do it because he's, I didn't. He's the craziest son of a bitch, you know. And then Joe Kelly gonna fight him because he stuck out the tongue and cussing and Twitter and all that. Got suspended for it. Oh, fireworks! Must TV. I will be glued. Glued, even like that. But Chapman just do what he did like that, you know, we do. He did it for the Cubs, and they said, well, money spent. He went back to New York Yankees. Love on all that. You know, they won the World Series. Chapman, he do what they do like that. And that's the same, because I saying that baseball channel I trust on YouTube, I saying zero hits. So, yeah. So Santana, he proven everybody, even Mad Dog High Heat said bad saying is, you know, he that's his team, New York Yankees. But he proven him though. That's pretty something. That's special. No, but yeah. But let's go. What did I do? All the stuff. You know, did you know YouTube comment down below, breakfast, lunch, or dinner, you know, DC Deer Quit Subway, Quit whatever, made jealous, you know, comment. Below, my dad came. Whoa. She's coming in. Oh, shit. I gotta use the bathroom to get a charger, I guess. I don't know. But not coming in yet. My dad come. Went to Subway. So yeah. I went to Pacer Rub. They don't have a spice in, so yeah. I don't have a rib. I barbecue chicken strips, and they brought buffalo chicken you know, the chicken and stuff. So YouTube is comment down below, Subway, Deaky Dairy Queen. They say about pumpkin pie stuff, you know, but, yeah. And here, I say they fully and better, whatever, however, last time. But it was still good, you know. But here, it's to the top and all of them, but it's still good. I probably should have got two. Maybe my girlfriend got you one, but, you know, she had a Swiss cake roll. What she called a cake roll. She had a sandwich. Maybe she'll eat the other one. Like the pumpkin pecan. Number one food product. Got your game contact. Like that. You sit out. But more of you guys learn. Take it out, you know. And on the pizza cutter is the pie cut. You know how we do. Because pizza pie. All that. You know we do. All that. Jazz hands. Phone again charged. That's the same, they did a 50,000 one, and people don't believe, but this 30,000 one, yeah, it took forever to get it fully charged, but everything working, and it's like that, I'm not gonna go there, but cool, to touch and all that, but, I mean, it's kind of weird, but whatever, but just did that, you know, I got a large pumpkin pie blizzard, and a large Oreo cook jar. It's like that, you know. I think it did. It's Oreo cookie jar. Oreos and cookie dough. It's good. Show you that too, pumpkin pie. But it's like my girl to catch one. It's Southern, Murray County Southern Classic Pecan Pie. You know, it's all frozen. It's not the baked ones and stuff, but, you know, we do. So, I can microwave and get that stuff. You know, I don't want to crust. You want the filling in the pecans. I can do that. You know, 1 or 2 minutes or whatever. Or just one or something. Well, yeah, want all that. I just gotta put it in the microwave. I say she might like the Marie Counter chocolate brownie cream pie. I guess a little of it, but it's chocolate pie, but she liked that. She said no brownie chocolate pie. Miss Great Value Brownie Pie, my dad. Bake it, put it up, do me. Leave that 30 seconds, but remember when it would, bake and like that and stuff. That. We tried them. But Mary Callender kicking ass because the pie I've been eating, birthday cake pie. But Mary Callender, I think she made a peach pie. It might call Georgia peach pie. Cream. Peach pie cream. I'm going to catch one. You know what? She wanted to do it. Me, I'm not a peach person. People love that. What? I should have done that. They have been able to do it, I guess I did. I shouldn't do that voice, but people be like, what? People be like, that's shocking. People, Americans, they love themselves some peaches. Peaches and cream. That could be. But my girl catch one, she loved herself a long time. But she could do that. She probably like that. We do. But it won't be like her mom. I don't know her grandma do that. But she liked the pecan. She don't like the crust. But I don't know what. I guess I don't know Thanksgiving. I don't do much of Thanksgiving over there. But Christmas over there, I guess off that. But who knows? Oh. Well, I don't want to throw that because it's heavy. But that's amazing. I love that. It had pink, being my favorite color. But that's an awesome color. But YouTube Chablin, everybody needs this if they have of anything because you have other. Oh, okay. Okay. What the cord came in, I think so, for the other regular, the beginning flip phones of cell phones and other smartphones that does that. But this is the type C of that with that, so. But this is awesome. This is a real deal. I don't know if you can see that. ADURO. Incredible. But then again, 30,000, but they brag about the new one, 15,000. I'm gonna catch one. She had a 20,000 right there. And these were pretty good. I'm gonna catch one. Hate these now. Amazon had plenty. I'm never gonna run out of these suckers. Like other things, like my shoes. It's weird. Bizarre. But these are like 6,000. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, so yeah, you can do one of that or whatever. But like that, because me, Mariah Callender, birthday cake pie. That's interesting right there. But that brownie pie, Great Value, I like that. 30 seconds, leave everything. The birthday cake pie, interesting. My dad went to honor. I don't know if I see that, but I see the Marie Callender chocolate brownie cream pie. Yeah, that's a new thing, but. I would have said all that, but chocolate pie. But birthday cake pie. Birthday cake. Kind of tons with the birthday cake pie. It's like, that's interesting. Very interesting. Very unique. But oh yeah, let's go with Money Report. When I'm gonna eat the pumpkin pie blizzard, Tim, let's go with Money Report. Money Report. No, nothing coming in. I don't know when it's gonna ship the 26th. So yeah. I don't know when it's gonna come. But then again, you have October 28th. Will that be the hoodie? Well, not PVC. I mean, Money Report. So. Gonna be very anxious. I didn't get no drinks because I think I get $18 pops I think so. But it's like that, I got one of endurance, you need to the only thing you can't be no junk, marshmallow. Then you got, I remember one of the foods I really drink straw jalapenos, which Monster Rain, thermal, jalapeno, strawberry. Okay, good. I'm like, I don't want to be locked out. Okay, because I have a $350 $0.31, Subway $14.14, $2 off. The Boomerang app $39.99. I did my Disney Plus, it's $0.99. Things like that, Subway, they cost me $16 and something. I paid for it. Yikes. So expensive. So, HBO Max $14.90. I think that's the 21st. Then you got the QVC of that. I probably won't mess around with much of anything. Here's another one. I don't know if that'd be any good or not. Mobile protection, we got the puppy hoodie, probably talk about that tip. Let's see where this at. Yeah, I don't know. Moving up, you know, this is the day of it right there. But yeah, what do you get, right? So yeah, what up YouTubers and YouTubers? What do you think about election? What do you think about that? What do you think? What do you think about that, folks? Hopefully Joe Biden, Harris do it, Democrats will believe the hater, Craig's a blue game, but who knows? What do you think about it? And that's what I'm hoping. The NBA, because I predict that, right? Tampa Bay Lightning, they won Stanley Cup. And we got Lakers, Los Angeles Lakers, King James, LeBron James, David's got to run here. All the Howard. Win tonight. But regardless if it's Game 7, I think they're going to take the cake anyway. World Series, that'd be good for LA Dodgers because they got cheated. Should have been back-to-back, but Houston Astros cheated. Boston Red Sox cheated. But boy, man, but I'd be glued. My dad said that'd be ugly. Be great. Be amazing. I like that. That'd be worth it, you know. Just imagine about that, you know. Man. I don't know. Well, a lot of people said that there'd be tickets selling and people maybe going on all of them. But man, that's gonna be crazy because fireworks. But let's talk about big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. So my dad's wife, will she be going or not? Who knows? I'm going to catch one. She will not be going. Gonna be a lot of crazy whatever, however, you know, we do. October, November, who knows? Let's see about that, you know, we do. No more mowing to next year. So yeah. So my dad don't want her to get sick, get coronavirus, get COVID-19. So I guess we're gonna go. Who knows about that? It's gonna be very, very interesting. But bring her food, Starbucks, so, yeah. So, we're gonna see what happens. fat pack, got my shoes. Guess I'm gonna go catch one, got some of the hoodies or whatever. Gave the links, did the Christmas looks and the links of her earrings. She won 2 St. Louis Blues, 2 Chicago Cubs, so yeah. It's like the place is. Oh yeah, I got a Google News alert. Said Trump said he is no longer taking medication. Declare he's healed from COVID. Oh, that's beautiful. People will be like that. So that's gonna be interesting. YouTube gentlemen, comment down below the governor of Michigan. What do you think about this? Like this, you know, Republican conservatives, Trump, you know, would do. Be Daily, be Fox News Network, you know, Rush Limbaugh, and Coulter, you know, or Ingram, Carr, Tevison, Hannity, Outnumber, you know, the 5, Dangle, you know, yeah. Same cat. Hating, and Kennedy, Greg Grunford, James, Satan, I guess it's not, you know, Republican conservatives, you know, all that, you know, white supremacists, KKK, Ku Klux Klan, white nationalists, neo-Nazi, American Nazis, Proud Boys, you know. What? That's special, you know. Saying it's a Democrat will believe the dictator. Okay, so it's like, what? Weird. Well, pretty well they say it's fake news. It's like that, you know. But, we will see that narrative of that, you know, social media of, you know, of YouTube, on the YouTube, of going, you know, what to do. So they link, people love that, you know, what to do. What are they gonna see about all that? Be like, eh, what? Weird. Why that be a thing, right? You know, they just not want to do that, because, you know, they didn't denounce it. The Trump said, stand down, stand by, and all that, and be like, what? First they update YouTube Patreon podcast, you know, they just been calling it. They just been calling it. So I don't know. Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff, you know. I don't get it. I don't understand it. So yeah. Last night we talked about the Canada's leader said he's predicting, waiting for the unrest of the election. You know. PlayStation 3 college football. I don't think I broke it down for you. So did I break down the championships? I don't know if I did, but we have Virginia versus Clemson Tigers. Virginia, they beat them. Surely Clemson Tigers won their bowl game. I think Florida State did, I don't know. Say surely ECU Parts won theirs, I don't know. Bobcats, they back-to-back won their bowl game. Also, Tigers beat Tennessee Volunteers. That was perfect. Texas beat Colorado Buffalo. That was perfect. I don't know. I think all those Tigers lost the bowl game, I think. So, all the Bobcats beat them? I don't know. TCU Horned Frogs, I don't know if they won their bowl game or not, but they won their championship, you know, the Rebels, and they won their bowl game. So, yeah. Oregon Ducks probably did win their bowl game. Or Texas main game probably. So very interesting indeed, you know. I think Ohio State. Well, they won the Big Ten championship. It was perfect. Big Cal Gold Bears, right? Perfect. Pac-10, Pac-12, whatever BDO to bring, but perfect. National chip. Big Cal Gold Bears back up that. So I played my Mercure Carbo USF Bulls. It was the home 6-6, 6-6, you know, whatever. Beat them. Beat Big Cal Gold Bears. It was crazy. They got the points last year. 35-31. What was next? I don't know what was next. Cause we did 11-2. I think 15-13, no, 12. I beat Oregon Ducks. So yeah, Riley doing the same, 6-7. So yeah. Thompson did with 2. Wright is 96, but Wright, you know, speed demon, speed kills. Wright, 95 up there, boom. Play a little buyers of that, but 94-0. He's a junior round, he's a senior. And Wright is a sophomore. The Hall men, Hall doing the same. 59 defense. Hey. Bowen, you know, I don't know what was the Big Cal Gold Bears the next game. But one injury, one injury for touching. Crower, I think junior was signing out. Defense. I don't know, 30 or 50, the number. He did it. Interception. Oregon Ducks. They really not do that. Injure the quarterback. Really not get going. Losing in tech. Yeah, okay. Kind of doing whatever. They fell apart. They made a lot of mistakes. It was trying to do triple option. But Riley doing the same in the big fashion. Means sophomore speed 90. Main wide receiver. Doing a great job. Intercepts always through the roof. I don't know who the wide receiver. I don't know who's that really. That's a run. The running back is Howard. So, yeah. But we're doing a good job. Virginia, we're playing. I think they might be ranked, but Big Cal Gold Bears at 7, so one more. But Virginia, I used to see Ohio State beat them. So I think we're playing them next. North Carolina, I don't know if that home or not, but they're having a bad year season. Miami, they're 3-0, they rank. I thought there was another team 3-0, but they did not rank. But yeah. Virginia won, but that's Ohio State. So yeah. So that's the saying. This could be very, very, very good. I think Clemens there, but Florida State, I don't know. They had 2 losses, 1 ACC, but it was just a 2. So very interesting right here, right now. 1 is Notre Dame, 2 Ohio State. And 3 UFC Bruins? Yeah, Clemson Tigers in the top 10. Ohio Bobcats right there. That's a saying, you know. I don't think they have a loss. So. But it's very interesting. Chaos. Rutgers was the Big East Championship. They probably won all their games too. But surely, well, Clemens, that wasn't. Well, I think Florida State that won the championship. But Florida, I mean, surely Clemens Tigers won the Toyota Gator Bowl. But Virginia surely beat Rutgers. So it's going to be very interesting. What about the Rutgers? Oh yeah, YouTube, comment down below, did it tell you, my dad's wife at tuna casseroles. They didn't say about the peas. There's peas and macaroni and cheese sauce and tuna. But it's good. Second Skip 4 kick ass. So yeah. Should I get more of this YouTube gauge? It's also 350 caffeine. Almost done. I think maybe one more tomorrow. And we do rainbow candy and we do all that. But YouTube gauge is fine. So that's good. But like that one stuff we did, you know. Probably, it's not like. But here I took more care of that. But feel raw, you know, lit bubblegum and rainbow candy, but feel raw lit. Yeah, that's fine. That's three more. I don't think that's 350, I don't know. Fancy. But true of that, but they are good. I wonder about cherry bombs. Oh yeah, I can look, right? It's blue lemonade. Good or not? Blue raspberry or blueberry. I don't know blueberry, blue raspberry. And they can get it right, but this is the energy drink. A fighting chance. Wild candy, nobody knows. So yeah, T-Bit, he would know, cherry bombs. That'd be like Beyond Raw. That's very interesting. The rest I will probably not even bother. Jungle juice, strawberry water, popsicle, spike punch. I don't even know what spike punch. What the heck? I look like watermelon. I don't know what is it. YouTube, please comment down below. What is Wild Candy? What is a GAT song? But it's so cool, so good. Facebook, that's the thing, you know. I didn't do all that, but it was on my Facebook, and there it goes. But got lucky. It was Amazon, eBay, PayPal. eBay, PayPal, boom. Now, it's the same about it. YouTube, GAT song, Rangers with caffeine, energy drink, energy bar. I like these go on eBay, PayPal. They're gonna be cheap, more cheap or affordable, I guess, whatever. You know, but I guess, but who knows, but that's what I would do. But yeah. I think I got pretty quick. Cute, remember, even my dad said that. Cute, said, you know, shoveling, you know. PlayStation 5, but that's November, you know, and you got people on YouTube and, you know, and it's like, what? And I'm gonna be fine with that, with the new Xbox and PlayStation 5. People like me have a problem, but even like that, even with my dad, but QVC, well, they gonna do whatever. I don't know if that's going to be later of the year or next year. I don't know. I don't know if they even talk about PlayStation 4, but then again. But I did the PlayStation 4 game, of course, catching my grandma, money and all that. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, the YouTube teacher will comment about this. How about McDonald's Spice? Chicken nuggets, okay, before a kick ass. But Burger King, I think they copied it. I've seen Burger King have them for a while. Maybe everybody had them. Seemed like Wendy's had them forever. But when Florida only gonna have hot mayo sauce? You can give me a comment down below. You have another meal. And TPX from, Steve revealed, that's why he's so smart, he said, the third time. And he said, the first one, the real one, Michael Jordan was in, you know, Illinois, Chicago, and all that, only. When he said you don't like that, it's like T-Pex reviews, I mean, what, I mean, Steve Reveal. What, I mean, casual games, it's like that, you know, they're like, it's like me, it's dumb, stupid, they're like, the mic, that probably, you know, it's the same, I gotta be in Chicago, I couldn't have done that. Yeah, I think Steve Reveal said 92, so, yeah. I would be even on the radar, but I don't think. Yeah. Yeah. I guess I can look that up. Oh, that kind of crazy. So I don't think that's on, what's on my radar. Well, I guess it could. Had to, you know. Everything was quick and growing up, all that. All the kid, you know, divorce first. That's the right thing. Divorce, the house burned down. I failed, got held back in second grade. But, you know, baby toddler, you know, down in the basement, you know, in the head, concrete. I ran around the couch and gum, something like that. I guess they said a lot of surgeries and hospitals and all. Pretty something. That is something. When you get older and all that, right? Because you don't think you did that, but you did that. Was in the doctor and hospital when you was a kid and little and a baby. Like almost dead and dying and all the above, and a lot of bad things happen. Crazy. All this accomplishment. And another thing, people say I'm the richest bitch you can imagine. Even like that, people wouldn't assume, you know. But that's the same thing about that. It's the jealousy of it, and why I'm in this mess. They said, some people be like, well, hey, we may be rich bitch. You know, what is old life, place they don't. That's a jealousy of it, because you see in all the above, you see something. It's like, you're like, that's fucking history, you know, of jealousy and all the above, because, you know, because with coronavirus, COVID-19, in the middle, global pandemic, and all that, because it's like, people said this on YouTube, and people feel pain and all the above, because I've been like this for years, you know. New life for Illinois. We're depressed and all the above stuff. Man. Can't do shit all. Very lucky here. So I don't know what's Saturday and Sunday will do. I saw there was two Red State update YouTube podcast, but that was a song. Kearney. Good to watch that. I saw that was very good. But they do have one, and they have a Patreon. But like all that, you know, that's going to be all Monday. All Monday, so that's gonna be interesting. So all Monday, Friday and Saturday and Sunday, it's all YouTube and it's energy drink. All about that. Thank I can do one more. Probably do less. So yeah. It's gotta be interesting about Christmas shopping. I'm going to catch when Grandpa, Uncle, Las Vegas trip and all of them. But whenever, however, it will be close the pole. Close the pole and turn the stove on. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be something. It's going to be, yeah. It's going to be one of the times. So, yeah. We got that. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Christmas shopping. That's gonna be interesting. A lot of interesting stuff is going on. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. I did get my Grumpy Catch one $20 on there. $20. There's a new game. These new games are confusing and weird. And it's like, what? Yeah, don't understand. Do not understand. $33.89. 88 stars. Oh, this will take all the stuff. So yeah. Wonder when that gonna happen. Like that, then I pick. Yeah, no, it's terrible. 300 caffeine years. It's like number one energy drink part of year two, day. Said, I probably mentioned said for nausea. Wait, it's like me. Number one would be Naruto Pop. Beautiful caffeine years. But not char citrus. Because you know. That'd be awesome if versus number one in your game. To scream at the characters. That'd be awesome versus, but like that. Well, I guess it's close to energy, but probably not safe to drink. Who knows? Who knows? It'd be one of them threes. If I happen to go Saturday or Sunday. I don't know. Because I wonder about that. Because originally, because back old live, great live, best live, Clay City, Illinois, we went Christmas Columbus Day. But, coronavirus, COVID-19, middle, with all the pandemic. Yeah. The things are different now. Can be whatever. But I guess gonna go. So, who knows? Pretty something this phone works, but yeah, the old phone was better, but this is not that bad of a phone. It's way better than an iPhone. I was messing with the last one. And this charger is awesome. It's heavy and bulky and yeah, but we'll be doing it. It's good. These just don't last, but then again, 6,000 to 30,000, What name Brandon? Oh yeah, I say that was the beginning of Swamp Thing, the CW degrees. But I think I could get a DVD on Amazon. I think I'd be good. I'm ready to read some songs. That's the saying, you know, I'm not gonna do that. You know, everything is censored and all that. No. I know it'd be free, but no. No way. Best horror movies of all time. Yeah. She popped out Blue Vampire Diaries actor Paul Wesley and Nancy Davis crossover by Texas people. Heard about that? We'll see about something. What's CW gonna say? That's gonna be interesting. So Google wants to turn YouTube into QVC with new shopping features. A fresh report from Bloomberg details Google Duo plans to squeeze even more. In the missing years, where Michael was dead or anything. Well, I guess I can read those. Who knows how we'll be missed. So I got the Strangers done. 1, 2, you do the 8-12 on Raiden. River Studios. Got done. Watch it High Tensions. You do the 8-12 on it. French News of Tyler's on it. We'll do Death Race, one on Netflix, go 2, 1/3 on Netflix, go 3, 2, 1 on Raiden. Borderlands on Raiden, you can do that though. So I don't know what to do about that. Oh my god, that's a moment. Great, right? Okay. I popped back up. Interesting. Did all that, I don't know what else to really talk about. The October House Built Homes or something like that, 1 and 2, the plus. Wonder about that, but Nightmare Before Christmas, Frankenweenie, definitely gonna do that. But like, when I know about that, I'm gonna go right there and see what I can do. But Death Race 2-1, PlayStation 4 Blu-ray, gotta go up there, then someone here, Borderland, I could be here, because DVD, I should be. Well, I do want to do a minigame, but I'm going to be up there, I reckon. So that's, you know, some stuff, yeah. And like Swamp said, that's, you know. You know, I want to do that. would definitely wouldn't do that, you know, probably get the DVD at that time soon too. Then he had then they go on HBO Max. Go on HBO Max, gotta be on the PlayStation 4. Will be Doom Patrol. So I'm not done with, yeah, but of the season 2. I never want, I did that, but you know, I saw one of my favorites. So. It would be Swamp's End. Season 2, I'll probably do that too. Okay, I probably got to get gone. So this is Cycle Pharma Edge of the Sandy. While getting the YouTuber, the H of Archer, and the Victor Captain, and the drink in the time. I say, I apologize to Google YouTube. God, honestly, Queens, probably to YouTube, YouTube Land. Oh, I gotta go back.